Now Esther and Chester were the perfect pair. They ruled the barnyard with uncommon flair. No matter who you are or where you live, the best of advice they'll always give. They'd say, moo, moo, how do you do? Moo, moo, how do you do? Chester said, moo. Esther said, moo, 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 how do you do? From the biggest of horses to the smallest mice, Esther and Chester would give you advice. If you had a problem or something uncool, Esther and Chester would lay down the rule. They'd say, moo, 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 how do you do? Moo, moo, how do you do? Chester said, moo. Esther said, moo, 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 how do you do? Now if you're the new animal in the yard, and you find that life is really hard, is all you need just a helpful word? Let Esther and Chester make you part of the herd. They'll say, moo, 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 how do you do? Moo, moo, how do you do? Chester said, moo. Esther said, moo, 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 how do you do? How did Esther and Chester get this regal place? How did they stand out among the bovine race? It's really quite simple, their ear they'd lend to anyone around in need of a friend. They'd say, moo, moo, how do you do? Moo, moo, how do you do? Chester said, moo. Esther said, moo. Do moo moo, how do you do? Moo moo, how do you do? Chester said moo. Esther said moo, moo moo, how do you do?